were both supposed to have a shame. Sorry, honey.